Hi, I'm Ryan Slater. I play volleyball at Trinity Western University, where I study English with a minor in biblical studies. I would say that I definitely know the quality of the other student athletes who are out there. So to be chosen to represent my conference is a huge honor. And then I also know how much effort and time and money is put into the BLG Awards as a whole. So yeah, it's going to be an amazing experience to just be a part of it.
Not many athletes are as gifted as he is athletically, but also have as much balance in his life as he does. I mean, being a five-time academic All-Canadian and being the Player of the Year is really rare. I've never seen that before. So he's a very unusual athlete, and he epitomizes student athlete, that's for sure.
I think he's inspired me through his work ethic. So he's the type of guy who'll show up at the gym every day. He puts in his work, and he puts in his work with his volleyball, but he puts in his work with his family, he puts in his work with his school. Like, he has to be probably the most well-rounded person I know in life. Just the way he works in life at everything he does inspires me a lot.
I think one of the best qualities about Slater is he has a team-first mentality. His ability to sacrifice for the team, whether it's time off the court helping us with school, editing our papers, tutoring us, whether it's in the weight room, just coming alongside us, helping us with different lifts. It's the way he treats everybody as equal. There's no seniority on our team. There's no, it doesn't matter if you're a rookie or a senior, he treats everyone the same.
My wife is my biggest fan, and she loves the sport of volleyball, so she's just amazing for me to be able to come home to her, talk about the games. She's always there for me to inspire me.